Doctors swear to do no harm, but Republican Mehmet Oz wants to slash Obamacare. But John Fetterman will always protect our health care.
It's a basic fundamental human right.
We deserve care. We deserve better than Oz.